We know that Earth is the only planet where life exists. So it is our responsibility as well as our duty to save the planet Earth. And today is 22nd of April. So this precious planet ke liye hum har saal, every year we celebrate World Earth Day. And today is World Earth Day. And our peer students are going to conduct the morning assembly based on the theme World Earth Day. Let's listen to them very carefully. And first of all, Naman is going to conduct the topic in front of you based on Earth Day.
Principal ma'am, vice principal sir, teachers, and my dear fellow friends, a very warm good morning to all of you. Today is 22nd April, the World Earth Day. And this day is celebrated worldwide to protect our planet Earth. This day gives an opportunity to every person in the world to take protective measures for our great planet. We can say that the planet Earth is our mother and she has given us many things like food, water and shelter etc. that are essential for us. Hence, it's our responsibility to protect our mother Earth. With the increasing globalization, the lots of trees are cut down. Oceans are polluted and many animals are becoming extinct. But if we all work together, then we can make our planet a greener and happier place for living. We can take steps like recycling of paper so that most of the things will be saved. We can reduce the use of plastic and protect the ocean from getting plastic pollution. We can plant more and more trees too. So let us all take a note to keep our environment clean and take every possible step which will protect the Earth's atmosphere. Our future, also as the future of our family, relies upon it. Will we be spending our life on the bloody planet or on the wasteland? It is the choice of the human kind, also the choice of every one of us. That's all. With this, I would like to end my speech. And I hope that you will act upon my advices and protect your Mother Earth. Because save us, save future. Unsave us, no future. Thank you all for listening to me. And happy World Earth Day.
Respected Vice Principal, teachers, and my dear friends, a very good morning to all of you. My today's thought is, Earth provides enough to satisfy man's need, but not man's greed. Thanks and heaven take it. हमें ये ग्रह हमारे पूर्वजों से उत्तराधिकार में नहीं मिला, ये हमें अपने बच्चों से उधार में मिला है। अतः इसे सुरक्षित रखें, क्योंकि धरा नहीं होगी तो सब कुछ धरा रह जाएगा। धन्यवाद, आपका दिन शुभ हो। समझा है जितना और वाली मेरी है प्यारी, तांतर तीनों बचाना है सारी जिम्मेवारी। धन्यवाद तुम्हारा दिन खुश हो
सकती हूँ। प्रधानाचार्य जी एवं मेरे प्रिय सहपाठियों, जैसे कि आज आप सब जानते हैं कि आज पृथ्वी दिवस है, तो आज के हमारे श्लोक भी पृथ्वी दिवस पर ही है।
पवित्र करें। सुक्की नदी नू मालका पानी दी दात दे, धरती नू सब्ज़ मौसमा वर्गी सौगात दे, धरती नू सब्ज़ मौसमा वर्गी सौगात दे, ते मिट्टी नू दीवा होन दा वर दे मेरे हजूर, मिट्टी नू दीवा होन दा वर दे मेरे हजूर, दीवे दी लौ चों ज्ञान दी मैनू खैरात दे।